sort of creature is this?
Yeah. can't breathe!
Are you injured, sir?
Help me get out of here! I need to get out!
I'm Dr. Reed, and I'd be glad to help you, but you must calm down first. Please, take a deep breath and tell me your name.
Okay, I'm Oswald Thatcher. Please, I need to get out!
Mr. Thatcher, your friend Newton sent me to help you. Do you remember him?
Yes, I do.
Good. Now leave this place and enjoy the cool night air. It's quite invigorating. I'm sure you'll feel better if you do.
Be serene and beautiful.
Leech Spike!
Mine!
Good evening, Nurse Brannigan.
Good evening, Doctor.
Goodbye, Nurse. Call me if you need assistance. Good evening, Dr. Tibbetts.
Dr. Reed, any good news to share?
Goodbye, Dr. Tibbetts. Good evening, Milton.
Good evening, Doctor. Still trying to save lives.
Goodbye, Milton. the flower's dying. It needs water. Good evening, Milton.
Good evening, Doctor. Still trying to save lives.
I'd like to see your goods.
Wise choice, Dr. Reed. A reliable gun is what everybody needs these days.
You don't have to bear the burdens of this hospital alone.
Do you need something, Jonathan?
The matter of Lady Ashbury's blackmailer.
I know too much about this matter already. I'm confident in trusting the interests and reputation of both the hospital and our lady into your able hands.
I have met Lady Ashbury.
She's a fascinating woman, wouldn't you agree?
She told me you've been doing all in your power to cure her addiction for blood. Though unsuccessful, it's admirable.
Lady Ashbury is a cherished friend of mine. I would not betray her secrets without her consent. Come to the rescue of a damsel in distress. I ask nothing more.
I have just a few questions.
Then ask away. I'm at your service, Doctor.
We'll see each other again soon, Edgar.